To suffer pain. Those of you who don't know us, we're Burning Bridges Ministry, and we're... Are you not blocking me or something? Are you trying to tell me I'm talking too much? I'm fixing to get out of the doghouse here. Will you give me a minute? But we are Burning Bridges Ministry, and we were supposed to sing tonight, but we could not, because this girl can't talk. She hasn't been able to talk for about 2 weeks now. Bronchitis, pneumonia, hit her a couple of weeks ago, and her throat is just gone. But she's up here anyway, leading this choir, and praising the Lord, and having a good time. If you can see her when she turns her back, this girl's enjoying herself. She's doing a great job. Okay, y'all fasten your seatbelts. We fixed to really have some church, and we've been having it all night, but here they come. Well, you welcome from Laurinburg, North Carolina. Next chapter.
Amen. We have thoroughly enjoyed ourselves this evening. Have you enjoyed all these groups tonight? No, go ahead. You might want to move that. It's great when you get together with a crowd like this.
Yes.
And feel the Spirit.
Yes.
It's great when people can stand here and testify about the goodness of the Lord.
Yes.
You see, one thing you learn in ministry is if you're doing it for the Lord, the devils will come against you.
Yes.
Y'all were on the way up here last night, and your heart started messing up. I believe I read on y'all's page, y'all's bus started messing up the other week. See, Satan didn't want y'all to get to where you were going. Just a few weeks ago, the young man standing out here on me. What a week, the week of Christmas. Was that word? Somehow he backed into a heap, and his clothes caught on fire. It burned up the back of his legs, burned his right hand. The doctor told him, said, you're going to have to go through therapy. Christmas Day, he was going home. That's God. That's God. I think we're going to come up the mountain this morning or this afternoon, and I'm beginning to see the smoke up on the mountains. In case you can't tell, these three's a little bit darker skinned than I am. Now, Brother Allen down here, he's a full-blooded Cherokee. These two ladies are full-blooded Lumbee. I'm just a woman. But I tell you, when we start somewhere, you act like you ain't never been off the reservation. Sister Janice got so excited seeing them mountains coming through there this morning. But brother, it touched her heart, she began to thank God.
Yes.
She began to cry. And I began to talk to God and I said, God, what do you want us to do this evening? Because that's what I did. I follow him.
That's right.
Amen. And I seen the video from the other Saturday night when y'all were in Darlington. And y'all sang this song. And he just laid it on my heart. I love the new songs. I love the new songs that come out. I love all kind of gospel music. But there's something about the old hymns.
Yes.
They start something stirring in the soul.
Amen.
I want Chastity to come and sing this song. It's the old song. It simply says, how great thou art.
Thank you.
The same God that sits on the mountain of Asheville, North Carolina, sit in the valley of Thornburg, North Carolina, and he reigns forevermore. Come to a place over this street.